Okay, cut the lead off. There's a 27A right at the start there, which is an inspection opening, which is letting most of the roots in. That's the vent. Right, going up the main run towards the house. All clear. Inspection opening there. Invert the pipes at 9 o'clock. Looks pretty good on this side. Bit of a wolf in the pipe there. Okay, we'll check downstream now what we've cleaned. Let's have a look at this lead off. Tree root's getting in that lead off as well. It's cracked. Okay, she's a pretty healthy root system, isn't it? Heading down. Again, after the clean. Big crack. That's the lead off. No, I think I can hear her though. Around the trap. See where the roots were there. There's a bit of a dip in the drain. We're nearly at the boundary about now. We're over in Southeast Water Asset now. And then you can see that they've got tree roots on their side. I can't. Technically not supposed to be on their side. That's out in the mains. All clear. Roots in the inspection opening as you go around the trap there at 12 o'clock and we're under the water. So it will grow back. It's just in probably 12 months as a guesstimate.